All right, guys, sorry for all the sand in my face, but I am excited. I just caught a humongous pompano. Biggest pompano I have caught. This is my PR. It weighed in at 5.2 pounds on my scale. I'm gonna go to the Guppies Bait and Tackle store because I'm in a tournament and get an official weigh-in. But I caught it on a green Salty's pompano rig, green fish gum, and I had shrimp on. And I have the video of it. It's gonna be some good footage, guys. I hope you guys enjoy the video and keep liking my content. I keep putting videos out for you guys, but y'all stay tuned and check this video out. Holy crap! Alright, guys, I am freaking out right now. I just caught the biggest pompano I've ever seen in person. Weighed in at 5.2 pounds on my scale. I'm gonna go weigh in at the Guppies Bait and Tackle tournament and see what the official weight is. But I caught it on a green Salty's pompano rig, green fish gum, and I had a tip with a shrimp and green fish gum. So the bite has been slow, but that was a massive pompano. So I'm excited, hoping I can get first place to win this tournament. started popping and was fighting our call.
Was it?
Yeah, almost like a black drum.
Oh, this one's got a couple head shakes, like it might be a catfish.
No, that's what that one, I'm telling you. It was head shaking too.
Damn boy.
Something, I seen it come up.
Big old red fish.
Is it red? Yeah. Well, when that wave hit, walk backwards. It'll push him in. When that wave comes, start hauling. There you go. It broke off. Money hole. Another one on a blue. Blue sock is popping on red.
Right.
Baby.
Cool.